have you been out to Opera Land yet?
Yeah, and you wouldn't believe the crowd. Huh. I said to this one woman, have you ever seen such confusion? And she said, well, mister, you ought to know you're in the ladies' room. To come with me tonight to a lecture at the auditorium, its own sex appeal.
Hmm.
No thanks, I'm already gay.
Hey, Jerry, what time is it by your watch?
It's exactly 10:02.
10 to what?
I don't know. Times was tough. I had to lay off one of the hands.
Like you could need a, you look like you need a haircut, man. Have you tried Archie's barbershop yet?
Yes, matter of fact, I had. I was over this afternoon, but his hands was dirty. I just wouldn't let him cut my hair.
Dirty hands? How disgraceful, Archie. Who ever heard of a barber with dirty hands?
Well, it wasn't my fault. It just so happened at that particular time, nobody had asked for a shampoo.
Have you been out to Opera Land yet?
Yeah, and you wouldn't believe the crowd.
Huh.
I said to this one woman, have you ever seen such confusion? Hmm. And she said, well, mister, you ought to know you're in the ladies' room.
To come with me tonight to a lecture at the auditorium, its own sex appeal.
Hmm. No thanks, I'm already gay.
You look like you need a haircut, man. Have you tried Archie's barbershop yet?
Yes, matter of fact, I had. I was over this afternoon, but his hands was dirty. I just wouldn't let him cut my hair.
Dirty hands? How disgraceful, Archie. Who ever heard of a barber with dirty hands?
Well, it wasn't my fault. It just so happened at that...
Hey, Jerry, what time is it by your watch?
It's exactly 10:02.
10 to what?
I don't know. Times was tough. I had to lay off one of the hands.